Hi, thanks for joining me today. My name is Colleen Francis. I'm the president and founder of Engage Selling Solutions, and this is your weekly sales leader strategy. Today, we're focused on closing. So for all you sales leaders out there, this is the most often missed part of the sales cycle. And for all you sellers out there, it's critical that you ask for the sale. When I'm working with salespeople, listening to their calls, I find that so many sales reps are so great at every step of the sales process, except for closing. Why? Because they just forget to ask. So knowing that, here's a three-step process you can use and you can coach your teams on to make sure that everybody asks for the sale every single time. Number one, summarize. At the end of the sales process, once you've handled all the questions, any objections, you presented your pricing and your terms, and the client has come to an agreement, summarize your understanding and make sure that the client hears you say something like, "From what I understand, A, B, C, and D are important to you." And then simply ask a question. Step two is to confirm, have I got that right? Does that make sense to you? Are you on board with that? Some question that gets the client to verbalize yes. Once the client has then verbalized that yes, they're on board with what you've said, you can simply ask an easy question. Shall we go ahead? Can I write that up for you? Are you ready to take delivery tomorrow? When should we schedule in your training? Whatever question is natural, but it's a natural question that comes at the end of that confirmation. So remember, three steps: summarize, confirm, and then ask. And if you do that at every sales opportunity, you will increase your rate of closing and accelerate your overall sales. Thanks for joining me today. For more sales leader strategies, visit us now at engageselling.com.